Hello. Okay, so it is 12:30, the most exciting, one of the most exciting times of the day. Feeding time.
Lunchtime.
Charlie's here. Precious Charlie. So sweet. So I've made my a new juice this morning. Was it before? Yeah, it was after breakfast. I put together a new juice, which has cucumber, the base of this smoothie, which is the juice. It has cucumber, celery, apples, lettuce, not spinach or kale, lettuce, got rid of that, and cheese Louise. Celery, cucumber, lettuce, apples, some lemon, some lime, carrots, 3 carrots. And yeah, that's it for the base. And then I put, this one doesn't have avocado. I did make, I'm freezing my super green ones with avocado in it. But yeah, so I have that for the base. And then strawberry, banana, blueberry, raspberry, and almond butter. And so I measured this. It's about 16 ounces, a little over, kind of 18-ish ounces. Finally measured it. That's good, though. That should tie me over, especially till dinner time, especially if I haven't, I mean, at least two of these, so... This is 16.9 fluid ounces, so it's 4 cups. If I have 4 cups of water, I'm so much better. I feel so much better. Not as hungry and as, like, antsy, impatient, and kind of obsessing over food. I'm not if I have water. So that's really all the insight now. I mean, I'm just talking about food. That's my goal. Talking about my meals. For, that's the goal I made. I decided I'm not going to digress. I decided that at the very beginning, stick to just discussing meals. And, it's been pretty hard because I want to look up nutritional values and see what the heck's going on with food. And I kind of haven't been lately because I have other stuff going on. And I'm not going to talk about it. Charlie's watching the birds. So, okay. Bye-bye.